मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ परमुटेशन. लेट अस सी द क्वेश्चन. फाइंड टोटल नंबर ऑफ वेज इन विच एन डिस्टिंक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट कैन बी पुट इन टू टू डिफरेंट बॉक्स. सो फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन सिंपल टेक्निक इज वर्ड देयर आर टोटल नंबर ऑफ एन डिस्टिंक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट एंड वी हैव टू पुट इन टू बॉक्स. सो सपोज दिस इज फर्स्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, दिस इज सेकेंड ऑब्जेक्ट, थर्ड ऑब्जेक्ट एंड आन सो ऑन. दिस इज nth object, right? So first object can be put into two boxes, that is a two choice. So this is two ways, this is two ways, this is two ways, and this is also n ways. So we will go for what, two way, two way, two ways, and every numbers will be go only two way. So our correct answer will be what, 2 to the power n. 2 to the power n is what, right answer. The question: find total number of ways in which n distinct object can be put into two different boxes so that no boxes remain empty. So for this type of question, first you see total number of object is how much, n distinct object. And we have to put in two boxes. So every object have a two choice. So total number of ways in which n distinct object can be put into two boxes is what? That is 2 to the power n. Now condition is what? No two boxes remain empty. So suppose total object put in the one box, other box will be empty. And suppose total object put in second box, first will be empty. So no boxes remain empty. Okay, na? So total boxes remain empty how many ways? Two ways. Maybe one box empty, maybe second box empty. So just minus 2. So our correct answer is what? 2 to the power n minus 2 is our right answer. Most important question of permutation. Let us see the question. By using any digit from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, numbers are formed. Find total number of non-zero number that can be formed. Repetition is not allowed. So for this type of question, simple technique is what? There is 6 digit given. So we can make 1 digit number, 2 digit number, 3 digit number, 4 digit number, 5 digit number and 6 digit number. So just we are checking, suppose we are making 1 digit number and after that 2 digit number and after that 3 digit number and after that 1, 2, 3. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4 digit number and then 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digit number and then we can make 6 digit numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit number. So 1 digit number, how many? So 0 we cannot put here because we have to make non-zero number. So how many choice? 5 choice. So we can make 5 number here. Here also 5 choice and again here 5 choice only because 0 can be put here. Only that number which we have used here because repetition is not allowed. Similarly, this is the 5 ways, this is also 5 ways, this is 4 ways. This is 5 ways, this is 5 ways, this is 4 and this is 3 ways. Again, you see this is 5 ways, this is 5 ways, this is 4 ways, 3 ways and 2 ways. Here we can put 5 ways, 5 ways and this is 4 ways, 3 ways, 2 ways and 1 way. So how many total number of numbers? So this is first one is 5 and 5 into 5, 25. 5, 25 into 4 is what? 100. 100 into 3 is what? 300. And 300 into 2 is what? 600. And this is what? Again, this is 600. So when we add this number, 600, 1200, 3, 1500, 1600. So this is what? 1630 is our correct answer. Let us see the question. Write down all the number of set of 3 letters A, B, C, taking all at a time. If we take all numbers at a time, then how many numbers we can make of set of 3 numbers? So we can make A, B, C. We can make A, C, B. We can make B, A, C. Or we can make B, C, A. Similarly, we can make a CAB and we can make CBA. So total number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6 number we can make. Let us see the question. Prove that 0 factorial equal to 1. So we all know 0 factorial 1. So now we are proving this, how 0 factorial is 1. So you know permutation of n object taken r at a time equal to what? That is npr. The formula is n factorial and n minus r factorial. So we can write permutation of n object taken n at a time equal to what? N factorial and n minus n is what? 0 factorial. You know permutation of n object taken n at a time is what? N factorial. So this is n factorial and this equal to n factorial by 0 factorial. So you want to find 0 factorial, so you know 0 factorial equal to what? N factorial by n factorial. So this cancel, this is what? 1. So it is proved 0 factorial equal to what? 1. This is proved that 0 factorial is 1.